the lead animator on Dragon Age Inquisition. And I've been working at BioWare since 1997. So a lot of what I do is the planning of what we're actually going to see in the animation. We concentrate on in-game animation, which is all the interactive stuff. So the exploration, the combat, and the creatures, and how they move and interact. The animators, I think, on Dragon Age did an amazing job. We took on a lot, like dragons, giants, mounts, exploration, jumping, combat faction creatures, wilderness creatures. There's a ton of work done. There were 6 animators in Edmonton working with me directly. And then we had 3 outsourced animators in Russia, in St. Petersburg. And they worked the night shift. So when I go home, they'd be waking up, and when I got to work, they had to finish work and I'd be waiting for me, which was fantastic. We had some work done, a very small amount of work done at the EA studio in Shanghai. I had one animator in Montreal. They actually lent him to me, and so I was tasking him full time as well. That is 11 people. We didn't use mocap for all the animation that's in the game. A lot of the combat animation is just hand done by our animation team. I go all the way back to Baldur's Gate. When we started, the creatures were just 57 pixels high, so they're tiny little guys on the screen. They only had to do certain little things to convince you that they were swinging a sword or whatever. From that day to now, we have fully articulated faces, fully articulated hands, and we can see body parts moving and armor flapping. I think back in the old days, a creature that you fought had 15 total animations. Nowadays, for Dragon Age Inquisition, I would say the dragon animation budget, or what it wound up being, was probably 150 animations, individual animations. So that includes locomotion, darting and stopping, flying, being able to do a strafe run, landing on the ground, biting you, each limb being able to attack front and back, left and right, tail swipes, turning on the spot, biting behind it. I am the most excited to see people fall in love with Dragon Age again. I think we've given them the kind of Dragon Age game that we hope for, that we all wanted to play, that it's open, but also it has a strong narrative. The combat's very developed, the creatures are very developed, and that the experience should be one where people are just excited and enthralled with the quality and the vastness of the game.
My very first day was actually really cool because BioWare tends to give you a lot of responsibility and a lot of opportunity to try new things, even as an intern coming in.